I love this team. I love how hard the kids battled. They played like crazy. You know, we gave up a couple big plays that really were more us than them, and you know, we just weren't able to finish. 27-13 going into the fourth quarter. We're battling. We're playing. Again, we get a turnover to start the half. We weren't able to do anything with it. So, I mean, we had some opportunities. I think we got beat by a better team. But I love the fight. I love how hard the kids played. I love how they prepare. Again, I love the team. I love these players. And we're going to keep battling. We're going to fly home. We're going to get ready to go play William & Mary. And we're going to go get the CAA.
All right, Coach, you talked about battling. In the third quarter, we went down 20-7, and we had a long 80-yard drive to counterpunch UNC. What can you tell me about that drive?
Well, I'm hopeful that we can take a lot of positives out of it. You know, we rushed for a bunch of yards. I mean, I think if we line up with our backs and the line we have, we got to get our passing game going. We can line up and block people. We're going to be able to run the football. If we can run the football, we'll play great defense. And we got a 7-game conference season coming up, and I'm jacked up for it. I'm looking forward to it, and I can't say how proud I am of these kids.
All right, one more question, Coach. What can you say about the progression of Walker and how he's doing?
Well, I got to watch it. I mean, we ran the football today. It was miserable weather, and we made some throws here in the second half, and a couple balls batted down. You know, we got to do better. You know, but again, we're a run first team, and we got to progress him. We got to progress a lot of guys. You know, we played a ton of freshmen today, and they all played pretty well. So, you know, we're excited about where we're headed, and we got 1 week to get there to William & Mary coming to town.
All right, thank you, Coach, for your time.
Appreciate it.
But Jefferson's got a lot of pop.
And the give this time, and breaking free is Jefferson. Thomas Jefferson on a counter read from Walker scores, and on their second play, Delaware is on the board.